Hello all, welcome to Academia Portal once again. This is the second part of video where we will demonstrate you the second procedure of marks entering, which is through the Excel template. Here you can upload the marks through Excel template, which is much quicker as compared to entering marks one by one. But you need to be more careful as system doesn't do any checks on the marks entered. So let's start. After login, expand your dashboard. Then click on the enter marks against the course you want to. Now there is an import marks tab near the search tab. Select the assessment scheme. It means the course for which you want to enter the marks. The course variant is the section, and then the assessment event is the bifurcation of the internal and external components. Here you can select all on the same time, or you can select one by one. So let's select the class participation, which is out of 15 marks, and click on the download template. Here we are with the Excel sheet. Here you can enter the marks of class participation out of 15. Let's enter the marks one by one. In this way, you have entered the marks for all the students. Once the marks are entered, save the file. Here the thing to be noted, the point to be noted, that this file which we are going to save must be in CSV format. So select the type from here, which is CSV, that is comma delimited. Now click on the save button. The file has been saved. Close the file. Now come to the next radio button, which is upload template. Here browse the file. Open and upload in CSV file button. You should see the confirmation message as below. Now, to complete the import process, select the row corresponding to the uploaded file with the pending process. Now click on the force run button. After few seconds, click on the refresh button. The process status will be changed from pending to completed. In case there will be any problem in the importing file, you will see the links under the bad records and the log file. Still, if you find any difficulty to uploading the same, you can contact the ERP help desk in such cases. Thank you.